Game ball today to Coach Murphy. With the win, he becomes the all-time winningest coach in Auburn history.
Exactly what I'm going to tell the media. It's the truth. This is not a personal milestone. It's every Harvard football player, every assistant coach that was in there for those 118 victories.
Yep.
I'm just a small piece of it. Great job.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3.
10,000 men of Harvard came victory today.